you're hearing that a car has slammed into a house in Roseville.
Now, it happened on Roberta Court. That's in the Diamond Oaks neighborhood. KCR3's Leticia Ordaz live on the scene right now with the very latest.
Well, Chris and Jared, we can tell you some very scary moments for this Roseville neighborhood. Take a look. This car is now being towed away, but it ended up crashing into this house, and it also crashed into some parked cars here. We are told this all started with a high-speed pursuit. It started on I-80 near Newcastle. You can see the suspect is right over here. We are told by neighbors that he actually crashed into his grandmother's garage. He was speeding. He refused to stop, and officers say he was going 100 miles an hour on all lanes of the freeway. They say this is a very dangerous situation. After he crashed into his grandmother's home, we are told that he jumped the fence, went into the backyard, and that's when officers started chasing him. An officer was injured during this pursuit. His arm was scraped up pretty bad. He didn't want to go on camera, but he said this was some scary moments for everyone here involved. We understand that a bag of marijuana was found inside of his car, so that may be a reason why he was speeding. And again, he is being taken into custody as we speak. Reporting live here from Roseville, I'm Leticia Ordaz. KCRA 3 reports.